biggest thing I've learned from this, in more of a higher level, life type thing, is that in any kind of tragic thing like that, there's not a lot of wrong ways to grieve and feel bad about things. And that, not only applies to the survivors and families who have lost, people that day, but as well, they carry that on into life, and losing relatives and things like that, or